So relieved to have some dampness in the air because it makes things safe for a little while. But we need more. We need lots more.
At my house, and I keep record every day, we had 10 mils last night. We've had another 2.5 mils this afternoon. And that's good. That's a nice serious rain. And for the rest of the month, we've had 6 mils. So we're doing fine, and it's causing things to green up. But we need a lot more rain. A lot more rain.